Here's to a healthier new year for Justin Bieber. The star just revealed he has Lyme disease. Yeah, this one's a bit of a surprise. Bieber confirmed a report that he has both Lyme disease and chronic mono. He originally planned to reveal the news on his 10-part docuseries, which comes out later this month. Thankfully for Justin and his fans, the star is on the mend. He admits that, quote, it's been a rough couple years, but getting the right treatment that will help treat this so far incurable disease, and I will be back and better than ever. No cap. Side note, I'm new to the whole no cap thing. Saw Chance the Rapper chimed in with that as well. I'm a fan of it. No cap. Standing up, keep me on the right. There's been no cap to how much Bieber's fans love his new single. Yummy came out on Friday. The following day, he dropped the music video. Yeah, you got the yummy, yum, the yummy, yum, the yummy, yum. Say the word. We'll find out more about Bieber's music and health, including perhaps why he abruptly canceled his tour in 2017 during his docuseries. It's called Seasons. The first episode hits YouTube Monday, January 27th. For more entertain this, head to usatoday.com/entertainment.